okay. Just need to find my way through.
Hey, Wrench, I'm about to get the third point here.
Get it done, man.
You get anywhere with that waitress?
I'm gonna hear about it next Thursday.
Dude.
Yeah, she seems pretty together. Not like...
Move it right there!
I'm not doing anything!
On the ground, now!
I'm just walking my cat! Ah!
Wrench? Wrench! Shit! Sitara! Wrench went dark, the FBI got him.
I heard that. Jesus.
Give me his last location.
It's no good. They'll take him to the hideout. You've got to finish the triangulation to find out where he is. Hurry.
What the fuck?
Come on, come on. I gotta get this. Transceiver placed.
Triangulating now? It's the old 16th Street Station. Let's see what's going on. Hack into their security cams.
Hacking in now.
Oops.
Is this like a Roy Orbison thing or something? You see, my dad told me that Roy wore those glasses to get over his incredible stage fright. All right, I'm gonna ask you a question. Answer yes, you walk out of here a free man, with the mask.
Who the fuck is Roy Orbison?
Answer no, the mask stays off, you go to jail, and you continue to be whoever it is you don't like looking at in the mirror. Here's the deal. You're a member of DedSec, fact. You've meddled in federal affairs, fact. You will be treated as a federal problem, fact. Now, you see, all these things put together give me a bunch of different options. You're an enemy combatant, which means rendition. Gitmo, if I get cranky. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless you help me get into DedSec. Get me their 0 days. Get me the scoop on the whole gang. You are my way in. God damn it. All right, look. Right now, I am an act of God. Get me something. Point me in the right direction. Names, addresses. Because I swear to God, you want me on your side. You can't just walk in.
I told him you were going to be a waste of his time.
You're jeopardizing the investigation. You have no standing here. None.
Go ahead. Call your boss.
Call Chief Agent Monroe. Call her now!
What the hell is up with Marcus? I mean, he's a nice guy. He's misguided, but come on. He can't protect you from what's coming. The FBI is gonna make an example of him. I mean, that's kind of what they do. It's too bad. But you have a decision. You can decide to be on board the ride or just get run over by it.
You're rendering everything we've got against this guy inadmissible.
Excuse me. Because Agent Fuentes is having a really hard time seeing the long term. So you're free to go. Tell your friends about the deal. If they want to be off the FBI's radar, they just gotta come see me. Yes, me! Or else, things ain't gonna be pretty. No. Nope. See, I think it's time you saw the world through your own eyes, like a big boy, and let the world see you for what you really are.
Leave you two lovebirds to jerk each other off.
Squirt that man out. Properly.
Damn it, you motherfuckers! I'm coming to get that mask back!
Wrench?
I'm here.
I'm getting your mask back.
You saw that?
Nobody does you like that.
No, Marcus, man. You got more important shit to take care of.
Fuck that! I got your back. Those fucking assholes.
They thought we'd go for that?
They don't get us. They don't get us at all. Wrench needs that mask. When one of our team needs something, we get it.
Absolutely.
Then I'm gonna hack their fucking server and get all the files about their little extortion plan. Time to air some dirty FBI laundry. Sixteenth Street Station. Mask has got to be here somewhere.
Ah! location sent. Into 1013. Someone's in our system. I'm taking the network down to clear them out.
Got the mask.
Take good care of that thing.
System is secure. Bring her back online now.
911. Hey, that's over.
Dispatch to squad. Be on alert. Possible hostiles near your location. Setting location on the 1033. Advise conditions.
911, state your emergency.
Street Station. Mass has got to be here somewhere.
Thank you. I see you haven't tamed your shrew. Waste of space.
That's... wow. Check everywhere.
Huh?
Shit! Lost him. Let's close it up here.
Oh, crap!
Sixteenth Street Station. Mass has got to be here somewhere.
That area. This headset is for shit.
Sending you their stuff now.
Oh, man. It's not just us. They've got stuff on all the hacker gangs here.
That's their plan.
Thank you.
I got the mask.
Take good care of that thing.
Won't get away.
Squad, we have reports of a triggered alarm near your location. Please advise.
Wrench, stay put. I'm coming to return your stuff.
No. Minding my own business.
Registered operative.
911. Say the name
for emergency. Yo, one in.
I'm sorry you had to go through that, man.
You know all that shit that Dearson said? I would never turn on you.
The FBI has been coercing hackers into providing them with hacking software for their own use. FBI uses this software to bypass the legal system and gain access to your private data with no oversight or warrant. The FBI also illegally detained a DedSec member in an attempt to coerce us into working for them as well. To the FBI, we do not live in a police state. You are not the secret police. And the Constitution does not exist at your whim. We've exposed your plot to force hackers to help you. DedSec will continue to watch you for the sake of every free American. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
And let's see, how many stadiums can we have in San Francisco? How much traffic is that going to create?
Dispatch to squad. Suspected arsonist has turned up on CTOS near your location. Engage when ready. Over.
Okay, just need to find my way through.
Hackers known as DedSec has called New Dawn a scam. Members of the hacker cell managed to infiltrate the...
This is huge. We just drove a wedge between Bloom and the FBI. The feds need Americans to believe they're working in their best interest. If they're joined at the hip with Duchamp, They're gonna take a hit every time he does.
And they know we're gonna keep hitting him. Think we'll see the FBI back off?
For now, I'd count on it.
Somebody just got killed! You gotta catch that creep! Come on, hurry!
I hope nobody's hurt.
We've tracked your location. Police are coming.
What's going on?
Get us a scoop on what Ubi is up to, Marcus.
Just a minute. An MMA fighter standing there in just dancing. The juxtaposition is funny, but not even true. They're both sporty and active.
I'm not so sure.
Come on, tough guys dancing. People will love it. Can't you see it?
Well, that should net us followers.
Leave that to me. I've got an in.
I can see the headlines now.
New trailer sucks. New trailer kicks ass.
Net.
Ooh.
I can see the headlines now. New trailer sucks. New trailer kicks ass. New trailer is kind of okay.
You do game reviews on the side, Wrench?
I dabble.
Dispatch to squad. Suspect is wanted in connection with the recent disappearance of their spouse. Detained for further questioning.
You need a better vocabulary.
What the hell?
What's going on?
Thank you.
Oh no, no way.
Hold your horses. I'm looking through my kitty feeds now, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, pervert Cole.
Fucking menace.
Let's wreck his world.
Bath time. I got a never-ending supply.
Okay, so... Because I need something new for the weekend.
Prices are going up, Chris. This is exclusive material I'm providing. One customer, one kid.
I don't know, man. You're not the only dealer in town anymore.
This is primo... Oh, hold on, Grizz.
Ah, what the fuck are you doing, Grizz?
I didn't do anything.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I think that was on your end, man.
Must be a bad connection. Okay, what was I saying?
Fuck me! Grizz, are you still there? Child labor, piece of shit!
Six, eight... 11?
What the fuck is going on in here? What the fuck did I ever do to deserve this shit? Thousands of dollars. Who's doing that?
Did you get all that?
Yep. Jesus Christ.
I wish I could reach through the camera and strangle that guy.
Don't worry. This footage is already circulating. Society will do the strangling soon enough. Marcus, one of our latest followers sent me this.
An APB has been
Consider it a follow-up on home CEO.
CTOS is tracking the suspect's coordinates.
Yo. Check. I was on the treadmill when this pissy looking guy came up with the trainer and kicked me off. Dickhead looked familiar. Around the gym. It was Steven Bader, the guy in charge of home. I guess waiting for a treadmill is too lowly for rich assholes like him.